Alright guys, welcome back to more FIFA 07. Today we're going to be starting against Barnsley at home, and I think they're 23rd in the league, so because of that, we should be beating them. So if we don't beat, the thing is though, right, if we don't beat them, to be honest, we've put out a very weakened team today. We've changed the team completely up, like there's no Fryer and stuff, like you'll see it right here. We got Porter in there, he's got a bit of green form, we've got Mir Hoskins up front, yeah. We've got O'Grady who's on orange form. The problem is we can't really afford to play a full strength team. We got the big West Brom game coming up next, as you may know from the last episode, and because of that, we got to prepare for that. So if we end up losing this one, I'm not going to be surprised. The West Brom game is much more important. Oh my lord, keep it out, that's it. Yeah, that is obviously much more important, so I'm not really bothered about this game. I mean, I know every point counts and every point is going to help us, and we've got games in hand at the moment. I think we only got two at the moment, though, haven't we? We're getting really close to the end of the season now, so yeah, man. Can't really say much more than that. That's a ball in there. Just if we, like I say, it's kind of like similar situation to that Wolves game we had not too long back, where basically we put out a really weakened team and we said if we're gonna win this, then you know we're gonna win this, man. Ah, oh, that is way over the bar, never mind. And we did in the end, we pulled through, so it's basically a similar situation. That's good. Here's Porter, finish it, Porter, get in there. What was the keeper doing there? He literally just passed it past the keeper there. Look at this, he moves to the other side. Whoa! I saw you, this game is crazy. It really is, it's crazy at times. Because it's like, what is he doing there? I'll be going mental if that was my keeper doing that. So, well, that's just like a free goal, that right there. Thanks, Barnsley. Yeah, don't do anything to help your relegation fight. Who's it to? Good ball there, picked him out well. Oh, and it's O'Grady. It's O'Grady. Whoa, took it onto his left foot. Oh, well, you know what? What were we worried about, to be honest? What were we worried about? I might take O'Grady off, actually, because he started this game. We've got Silla. It's Silla, not Sila. It's Silla, man. And apparently I keep pronouncing it wrong. Whatever. We got him on the bench, so I might even take O'Grady off right now since we're two up. Might be a bit risky to do so, but it might be worth it, I don't know. At the same time, we could put Silla on sort of up front in the next one, because I mean, he can pretty much play there. I'm just thinking about the stamina in the West Brom game. Oh, that's good. Keep it going. Oh, free kick given away there. O'Grady's going to take it. Usually May takes it. He is playing today. can he pop this one in? Go for it, man. Go for it. Oh, good save in the end. Nice ball. Nice stuff. Oh, the cavalry has arrived here, hasn't it? And it's Wesley. Oh, man. Thought we'd just go for it there. Unbelievable. Good, it's Hosks. Oh, unbelievable, Hosks. Tell you what, we're loving the wide play today yet again, though. This is brilliant football. It's a shame we haven't got more goals, actually, so far. Unlucky. Good, offside. Oh, and we missed the shot anyway, whatever. We're playing some great football there, Barnsley. Definitely looking like a relegation team, though. That's for sure. I mean, I am aware that they are down there, like I said, but they're definitely proving it. Hopeful. Whoa! Holy hell! All right, I'll give you that one. We need to stop playing around, I think, now. Just take this match a little bit more seriously after that's just flown in. I wasn't expecting that, to be honest. We gave him the ball right away, and Yeah. That's going to make us worry a little bit, so we need to get back on track. Oh my lord, what the hell? They've just hit two quick thunderbolts. What? I don't believe it, man. We allowed him that space. And then he's just gone and absolutely done that. It was bending away from goal. What a hit. Two classic goals from them. Look at that. That, I mean, you got to give him that. Right in the top corner. Begovic was never getting to it in a million years. Wow. I can't believe we've let him have this. Oh, free kick there given. That was bad. That was bad. Book him. Come on. Oh, it's a red. Get in. Oh, the thing is, though, whenever we play against 10 men, we always end up not doing it in the end. We either draw or lose. So, Corno Grady, I know your stamina's crap at the moment, but you really need to bury this one. Go for it, man. Come on, we got to win this now, surely. Oh, it's... Where's he? What are you doing? Where's he? Oh! It's gotta be! Oh, what? Was that unbelievable? Come on. This is not fair if we don't win this now. Headers in there. Somebody get it back in there. Come on. Oh, that's it. Go on, Kenton. Go on, Kent. Bang! Oh, what a save. Looks like it was going in. Unbelievable. Oh, it was a good shot. Yeah, I was going in that. O'Grade's back in there. Oh, it's got to be. Get in there. Yes. It's fell through somehow. It's Chris who's got the final touch on it. 10-man Barnsley can't handle it now. They're just as they looked like they were coming back. Oh, it's deflecting around like crazy. It was a lucky one. Yeah, that sending off could be their down. Hit his hand, actually, before that. Hit his hand. We got away with it. Can we get a bit of a replay on that to see that again? Header comes down. You can't see it from that angle too well, but that's definitely gone through his hand or something, but it's in the net. That's what matters for us. That's all right. That's all right. Get it wide. Whip it back in with me. Oh, it's a greedy. Oh, it's in. Well, he's coming off in a moment, but that's put it beyond all doubt now. Very unlucky for Barnsley today. They did great to come back and hit them two rockets earlier, but I think I want to say that hit the keeper's hand. I bet you I'm right in saying it did. There's no way that just flew into the top corner like that without him touching it, surely? Yeah, that came off him. Yeah, we had to do what we could there. Hit it just as it hit the ground. It was in. The subs are coming on. We've brought, I think, we brought Siler. Whatever you want to call him. Brought him on. Got to that well. Oh, that's great stuff. Great stuff. Oh, yes. Oh, he kept it just in. I thought it should have gone out there, but it didn't. Hoskins, I think he hasn't got one in this game. He's played directly up front, but he hasn't got one. I guess I don't think he has he? There's our fifth look. Just kept that in there. It's very unlucky for Barnsley again, but I really do feel like that sending off really has... I mean, I'm not saying we couldn't have won, because I think we've played good in this one, but yeah, I think that really has killed it for them. Oh, he's going to keep it in. Nicely done. It's Siles. Siles is going to totally miss the target. He did well. He tried to cut in. Trying to do a bit of a Robin. or whatever, but yeah. Didn't work out. 90th minute here anyway. So what, we've enjoyed this one. Yeah, we had a bit of a scare earlier, but since getting the third goal and getting us back into it, it's been all right. So can't complain that much. Oh, Slaz has got some nice pace about him. Oh, this is set up just right. Oh, deflected. Did he come off our player? It did as well. Oh my God, Hoskins, you suck, man. He's got 5 goals so far, though, which I guess isn't too bad considering the amount of games he's played for us. But yeah, that is a win. 5-2. Move on to the next one. It's a big one. Well, this is it. This could be potentially a title deciding thing. Potentially. I mean, at the end of the day, it's whoever wins this. I mean, we've got the games in hand, don't forget, but this is, I think, one of our games in hand. So it's a bit of a toss-up, really. Anyway, the team we've put out, Fryer, we've got Seidler up front on the right because he's very fast, as you saw in the end of the last game. We've got Tatty on the left there. Again, stamina problems within the team. They're just, some of them are on orange form. Sorry, not orange form, orange stamina. So they're just going to have to put up with it. Got a midweek night game here for us, so yes. Yeah, I don't know what to say really about this one. It's just, if we could do that against Barnsley, come on, let's beat West Brom today. We've already beaten them twice this season. Well, in 90 minutes, we've beaten them only once, I suppose. But you know what I mean, in the cup, we've already beaten them on penalties as well, so yeah. Yeah, nothing else to really say. Here's Inamoto. Why are we not stopping him? Oh my Lord. Ooh, I haven't checked the table actually, so I don't know where we stand. We're going to check it at the end of the episode. So, yes. So let's get back in there. Oh, good stuff. So nobody really up there with us. You know what, there's 10 counter-attack wing play on. Don't know, it might help us out here a little. Oh, that's a free kick. Definitely a free kick. Let's turn them off in the meantime because we don't need them on now. And Williams is going to take this one. That looks about right. Williams! What? Oh, we've seen any... Offside. I don't believe it. I do not believe it. Cancelled out for offside. That could have gone in there. It was just a little bit too much to the right. It needed to be a little bit more left. But I took it a little too right. Silla. Now can he get across in here? That's good. Good ball in. Oh, that's good. Oh, it's over the bar. That was a good, really good ball in. He had to take it, didn't he? Take it down, hit it. He needs to keep it down. Inamoto. He swung one in there. Johansson. Into the area. Oh my God! Oh, I tell you what, Beggy, you are lucky, you son of a bitch. Johnson. Good stuff. Finish it. Oh, just about to take the shot on. Oh, excellent ball. Excellent stuff. Puts it into the path of Fryat. Get in. What a ball over. Nice. There we go. Just slides it through to him. The defence can't get onto it. And then bang from Fryer. He knows where the goal is and what he needs to do. Over to the other side. Straightforward, really. Swung in towards the heads. Oi. Oh, they're going to get the corner out of it. Okay. You know what? Let's hope this doesn't backfire somehow. Yeah. You know what? As soon as I pressed the button, I thought, you know what? Yeah, this is going to go tits up here, and it did. Inamoto. You know, I had a feeling he might score in this one as well, and he just has. It was brought onto him, wasn't it? So I don't know if that was meant to be a shot, if our defender put him off, but it just fell onto Inamoto. And then that was it. That was that. 1-1.
Oh, he's picked him out well there. No way through.
Oh, still going. Johnson, get in there. Stumbled his way through, but he made it. I tell you what, he's been really good, Johnson. I've liked the way he's played. Also, Williams as well. He's got a pretty good rating. He's just killed it past the keeper. Nicely done. It's like, you know, we get a goal, they get a goal. They probably get one back in a moment just to be annoying. I don't know. Oh, free kick yet again. A lot of free kicks in this one, guys. Fouls committed, 2. Fouls against, 0. Yeah, get in there. Tell them how it is. Tell them to book them. Yeah, I reckon we'll go for that. Not too far right, though, this time. Williams! Ho-ho-ho! Keep it out! See, I was just talking about Williams, and he's got one, man. Nice. The only thing with that shot, it just could have been maybe a tiny bit higher, and it would have been just that little bit more perfect, but it hit the top corner where it needed to. It was just the right amount of power on that. It was just a little bit more power than what we usually go for on that, because I think the distance was a little further out. So, yeah.
Clever little ball inside. Made a nice ball. Now, can he produce? Johnson. I don't think he can afford to be giving the ball away there.
Oh, this is really bad. Get it out. Oh, that was lucky. Hughes, Vasquez, Hoskins coming on. Williams, Lerm, Fry are going to take a rest now. Now, after we got that third goal, I believe we can just get to the end of this now. Going to try and keep Fry at Frit. That's for definite. Wee, where was that going? What was that? Come on, you're not going to score that, man. Total shots, we had 7 each, really. Bang! Oh, fell to him. Maybe could have kept running there a little bit. Well, we're at the end of the game here now. And here come West Brom. Oh, nice. See what I mean? That's just what we need. Nope, that's not what we need. Here we go. Can we do something here? Let's get it wide. That's good. Into the middle. Hosks. Ah, come on, Hosks. You have to be faster than that, man. Come on, you've got like full stamina. You should be running a lot faster than that. I don't know what his sprint speed is, actually. But whatever. That's it. Get it out. Oh, come on. Get everybody forward. Just go for it now, man. Go for it. Ball into the box. Oh, keep it in. Oh, I was trying to get it across. Didn't work out. Whatever. That's got to be the 90 minutes up, surely. And it will be. There we go. We've got our win over West Brom, you know. In the last episode, we lost to Palace and then beat Leeds. And to be honest, Leeds match was much more important. But we've got the win over West Brom. That was the biggest game of the season that we said ages ago. And we've won it. Right, so final game of this episode away to Southend. We've gone with a full strength team yet again. Now, the reason for that is now we've got 4 more league games, including this one. So full strength for this one, then there's 3 games left. So then on the third to last game, it'll be rest. On the second to last game, full strength. Rest on the last day, because we've gone ahead of West Brom now. We're on 82 points, they're on 80. We've got 2 games in hand, so we're going to be resting up in both the games in hand. A little bit risky right there, but like I say, I think we should get it now, being ahead of them and whatnot. But then we've got the cup final, so that's obviously why I want to do what I'm doing now. So what a stop that was. I think that was going in. That was a really good hit, that. Oh, that definitely was going in. So yeah, going to take a bit of a gamble on that by playing full strength again, but I'm confident that it'll pay off, because the players, if they can get a full week's rest, that's really going to help out. So yeah, Other than that, I don't think there's anything else I need to say. I think Wezzy's playing this one. Brought Lowe and Tatty off because they were on red stamina, and obviously, you know, some of them were on like really low stamina at the start of the last one. They needed taking off, so yeah, oh well. Not much we can do now. Here we go. Can we do anything here? It's Siles. Siles going to try and cut in. Siles. No, unbelievable. Getting better at cutting in, though, I think. Siles he's been good, man, at cutting in. I was heading off in that.
Can look after himself when the ball's in the air. There's the cross.
Oh, God. Oh, God, what? What was that? Campbell Rice. It's not on. Got friggin' Muller Rice scoring against us now and all this lot. Look at that. That was terrible. You know what? Probably my fault. I put the counter-attack and wing player tactics on together. Which is good because it gets a lot of men forward, as you might have seen before. But yeah, I probably shouldn't have done it because I think that maybe what has caused that goal to go in. It might have been a contributing factor, guys. Screw this replay.
A bit of vision there. Good work there. Found a man in space.
Oh, it's Siles. Go for it, man. Oh, unbelievable.
Let one fly.
Oh, what was that shot? That was terrible. It was terrible beans, man. Oh, come on. This has been awful, this one. Oh, go on, O'Grades. O'Grades has been brought down. No penalty given. That was a blatant penalty. I don't care what anyone says about that. He brought him right down. He fell down. Nothing given for it. Unbelievable.
Just maybe for a break.
Oh, he's just going to run through.
Is this the moment?
Yes! What were they playing at? I don't know. It's a goal, and it's Fryett's 40th for the season. Look, it just ran past that player, and then that was it, really. Just needed to square it. Even if we get a draw on this, I'll take that. That'll do. So I think we got the goal difference now. So even if we draw and West Brom win today, I think it doesn't really matter. Come on, it would be good to find a winner now. Where's that off to? Cross it back in. Oh. Tell you what, somehow shooting's been poor today. Might be the energy. I mean, the energy might have an effect on it. I don't know. That's going to be a corner. Not too sure, honestly. But yeah. Come on, O'Grids. Get in there. Get your head on it. Son, somebody. Yes! Oh, unbelievable. It's going to be another corner. Come on, O'Grids. Back in there. Oh, punched away. And Doyle's got to get to it. He's not faster. He's run out of energy big time. Don't want to get hit on the counter here. Just take the draw on this, I reckon. Oh. What was that header? It was from outside the box. Are you serious? I, you know what? That is the biggest shock ever, that, for me. What? Who scores from a header outside the box like that? Beggy, what was you doing, man? Well, I mean, to be fair, Beggy, I don't even, you know, you can't expect that as a goalkeeper, I suppose. Oh, my Lord. Oh, we've given it away. Straight away. Oh, we've got it back again. Oh, there's only one last chance to equalise now. It's Siles. Oh, come on, Siles. That's it, son. Go on, Siles. Get in there, boys. Get in there. Hoskins. Oh, man. Screw it. You know what? We'll play you at your own dirty games, man. And we'll just sweatage. We'll sweatage our way to a draw. It's an even money bet. Have some of that then, son. What a game. Some late, late drama today, guys, to end this one off on. Now, that's the stuff of champions right there. What more can be said? Is there going to be one last chance here? Oh, you know what? If we win the ball back and get another one, that would have been crazy. Sals has done it for us there. What a way to end it off. Hoskins with the equaliser. Whew. So, yeah, that ends this episode off, guys. We still got the one game in hand at this current moment in time, which is against Cardiff. The thing is, after, because we've just played on the weekend against Southend, the league, I want to say, should end in the next weekend, if that makes sense. And then we probably have the one game left over, I'm assuming. I mean, we can check it in a minute, I suppose, but yeah. West Brom have only got two games left. The maximum they can finish on is 86, and we've got the goal difference. So if we win at least one of those last three games, we've done it. So I suppose in the next episode we'll finish off the league. Coventry, where the hell have they come from, man? They've just gone right up to third out of nowhere. Birmingham holding on to, let's say, Cardiff are fighting for the last playoff spot, so they might give us a hard time in the next one. Who knows? Birmingham are up there, Sheffield Wednesday. Leeds are dropped down to fourth. Anything going on at the bottom right now? How tight is it at the bottom? Preston keeping above it. Stoke are down there. Barnsley, Derby are bottom. Hull are just floating above. And Norwich and that. Some of them, the thing is though, some of them, like Hull, have only got two games left, so they're in a bit of danger possibly. Whereas the others have got games in hand. So, yeah, I mean, I would say, I mean, even Ipswich aren't, well, completely fine. But yeah. Anyway, guys, we'll go ahead and check the calendar for this episode really quickly. So it's Cardiff away in the next one. Okay, so who's playing who then? Sunderland, Colchester. Oh, well, they've already won Colchester, so we're not bothered about that. Sunderland trying to chase playoffs, so that ain't good for them. And then we're against, what is it, Coventry at home, who are doing well, actually, so it could be a tough one, you never know. West Brom have got Sunderland. Sunderland have just lost, so West Brom might win that. Birmingham are at Cardiff. Oh, that's going to be a big one for them. Leeds are at Colchester. Sheffield Wednesday, Stoke. Yeah, Derby need points against Plymouth. FA Cup finalists and all that. Luton, Ipswich, Hull, Southend. That's not really that important, though, is it? And then is this going to be the final day then? Yeah, it will be, okay. But not everybody's playing on the final day. It just makes no sense. It's in midweek. Not everybody's playing. It makes literally no sense at all. Birmingham, Southampton. We got Cardiff, Derby. Derby right at the bottom, so Cardiff need to win that. Sheffield Wednesday are at Wolves. Coventry at Norwich. And that's pretty much it. We got Colchester at home on the last game. So, yeah, guys, join us for that one. And we'll get the league all wrapped up with in the next episode. Please do comment, rate, subscribe, and share as always. Hopefully we can win the league in the next episode. Take care.